My name is Alexandre Cucumel. I'm working for the Service Fédéral des Pensions. That is a brother institution in the federal government. We came here because we have received something via internal public network, Yammer network, where we were invited to come, and myself and my team wanted to check what is the status of the state of the art of the market. We wanted to take contacts, get more technology views than what we are used to do. We are used to program in Java language with really a framework that is really strongly defined. And here we were looking for some, let's say, fresh air. So we have decided to work on the immobilier, the service immobilier challenge, and we have worked with the data to provide an easy way for the citizen to search in all this mess of data provided by notaries, by cadastre, etc., etc., and provide a really easy way to find to find itself in geographical data and financial data to find something to buy or to rent. So our main customer is a pensionee, obviously, who is getting retired soon, and he has seen on mypension.be what he will earn for his pension, so he wants to move to be closer to his children and also closer to medical assistance and small markets because he don't want to use the car a lot. So it's our main target for our application. And what we will do to be more to earn some money with this application, we will sell this data collected to speculator immobilier to make them able to check what are the hotspots and what is the desire, average desire for the citizen at a given point. Well, it was a really pleasant event. We really enjoyed to work here. It was maybe we are really geeks, so maybe something more geeky, more in the real implementation and real demo. Well, it's been more fun for us, but it was really an exciting experience to work on a template and create an action plan and a pitch. This was really different from what we are used to, and it was really exciting.
What do you mean geek? What type of things?
Well, we are really programmers. Our team, we are 5 programmers and 1 analyst, so we are more used to code and code.